In this video, we will cover how to create a backup in the InCommand display. A backup is a copy of all the information stored within the display. Since a backup is an exact copy of settings and data within the display, it can be used for cloning displays, whether it's a new display or a service unit. This eliminates the need to build configurations, products, or management items. In order to create a backup, a USB drive must be inserted before we can begin. After the USB drive has been installed, select the Setup app on the home page. From the Configuration Setup window, we'll select the Console button in the bottom right corner. Under the Advanced tab, press Create Backup. We now have a backup created and saved to our USB drive. We will now walk through a second method to creating a backup of our display. We'll start by pressing our status indicator button and selecting data transfer. Next, press the advanced options button on the right side of the window. Press create backup. We now have a backup created and saved to our USB drive using this method. With these backups created, we can now restore or copy them to other displays. Remember, backups can only be restored to the same model of display that they were created from. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from Ag Leader, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.